the first time in close-up, we meet the new four-cannon Hawker Hurricane, a still more deadly aircraft than the Mark I Hurricane. A new Rolls-Royce Merlin engine has resulted in a much higher ceiling, a better rate of climb at altitude, and a greater top speed. A captured Junkers 88 takes off to join in efficiency tests of the new Hurricane and show the qualities of our new fighter as compared with the German machine. This film has been made possible by special facilities arranged by the Air Ministry and Ministry of Aircraft Production. Jutting out from the leading edges of the wings, the four cannon, each firing a 20mm shell, a marked improvement on earlier armament. The new fighter has already proved vastly superior to the latest German single-seater, the ME-109F. In a few moments, you'll see the terrific intensity of the Hurricane's fire. In the meantime, Hurricane and Junkers twist and turn in mock combat. The new Hurricanes have had conspicuous successes in attacks on enemy shipping, in fighter sweeps over enemy-occupied territory, and in the interception of enemy bombers. And now we bring you official pictures taken during actual operations. A camera records a miniature cine film every time the gun buttons are pressed and the cannon open up against the German supply vessels and flagships. Naturally, the quality of the enlarged film suffers a little, but it's a real thing on the screen without trimmings.